6 years? Ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Are you kidding? That's the perfect marriage.
Well, I'm sorry to burst your bubble of finely aged cynicism, but the Yates are genuinely crazy about each other. They're the proverbial power couple. Valentina was always Don's most trusted advisor and vice versa. Some say she's the brains behind some of his most famous court strategies.
Huh. Talk about insult to injury.
What do you mean?
Oh, it's just that one of Yates's clients is the rival to the Semaphore phone company, which got exposed in the data leak that ruined Valentina's career. In fact, Yates would have lost his first high-profile case had it not happened. I guess her loss was his gain.
Huh. Didn't know about that. Well, I guess if they can survive that, they can survive anything.
Except retirement.
Yeah, hey.
No way. Guys like Yates don't retire. Pretend he's going to be a full-time wine maker, but it's because he has a better offer.
Benito is going to be near Yates. He's a partner in the most powerful law firm on Earth. How do you top that?
All I know is he's been burning.
The only question in the upper echelons of corporate America is this. Has Morgan Yates come home?
She's been living alone here for what, 6 years? Ever since the scandal.
Look at this. Can you imagine waking up to that every morning? Out of position until they go off. Oh, yeah?
Really?
Oi, guy, we won. We'll see what the hell that was.
Hear you loud and clear.
The rich scratch their asses too when there's nobody's watching.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high alert.
We've been at this for months. Ever since the 1% killings began. Nothing's gonna happen.
I know. But when you start... Jeez!
I don't know. He probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safes are where you keep the juicy stuff.
Hey, he's always trying to guess the password. It's never hard. Usually it's the first one, first day.
I don't know. He probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safe. I don't know. He probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safe. Especially in their safe.
He's
always trying to guess the password. Thank you.
Right down here. Stand by while I investigate.
Ah, crap. Not again.
Lots of people have mixed.
What the hell?
Thank you.
in, Command. There's some kind of fracas down here. I'm having a look around.
Could you be any more annoying?
Huh?
Lots of people have mixed feelings about retirement. That's probably it.
Gates loves it before. Most everyone knows.
I'm excited about a church wedding.
Hello, sir.
Tell me you didn't forget the Asado torch.
Okay. I didn't forget the Asado torch again.
CEO of Kronstadt. I dare say congratulations are in order.
Close call, though. I was third in the night. Yeah, or not?
Then the pesky Kronstadt board of directors.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda.
Oh,
gotta be.
That is the result of poor parenting.
Sick.